Good afternoon, good evening even, and welcome to AJ's non-league vlog. I'm paid another visit to the Mayfield Stadium for the umpteenth time this season, and tonight I'm taking in AFC Croydon Athletic versus Dulwich Hamlet in the London Senior Cup first round. Dulwich is currently sitting sixth place in the National Wide South, and Croydon Athletic are currently 18th in the Combined Counties Premier Division South. So, might be a few goals here tonight. Might be an upset. Probably won't be, but it'll be right to the end anyway. It'll be decided tonight. Match the winners home to Welling, I think it is. I saw in the next round. So, hopefully, I can get some goals tonight. Get some good action shots and good highlights. Dulwich didn't play on the weekend, so they might have quite a few first games there because they just give a bit of match fitness. Croydon drew 3-3 against Shearwater. 3-1 down, scored two goals in the 90th minute to get a point from there. So they'd have done well to do that. But apart from that, they've pretty much struggled this season. But hopefully, you know, we'll see a good game tonight. It won't be too brutal for Croydon Athletic, but you know, we'll have to see how it goes. But yeah, looking forward to an entertaining game. Hopefully I can have some goal highlights and stuff later on. Alright, I'll be back at half time for a roundup of how it's going. Okay, until then, see you later.
Hey!
Oh, what a strike! Oh, take a bow, son. What a free kick. It's brilliant. 34 minutes played. It's AFC Croydon Athletic 1, Dulwich Hamlet 0. Perlo of a free kick from Marnie. Great thing, about 35 yards. Keeper stood no chance. Great free kick. So, 1-0 Croydon. It's 1-1. Well, that was a short-lived lead. Oh, good save. Good tackle. Right, it's half time here at Mayfield Stadium in the London Senior Cup tie, and it's AFC Croydon Athletic 1, Dulwich Hamlet 1. Been a really enjoyable first half, actually. Pretty even, although Dulwich did get stronger as the half progressed near the end. Got a little bit physical, thought we were going to kick off at the start. The Croydon were getting really stuck in, especially the number 10. He was getting stuck in and they didn't like it. They didn't like it up him, but he eventually got booked for his third one, so he's on the tightrope now. But yeah, chances are at both ends, but the goalkeeper sort of had no problems dealing with them. But on 36 minutes, Croydon Athletic took the lead. Free kick from about 30 yards. Upstep Jack Marnie to put it into the top corner. Keeper stood no chance to give the home side the lead. Fantastic free kick. You know, I've got that on here as well, so it's really one to watch. But the lead was only short-lived because in a couple of minutes later, Dulwich Hamlet made it 1-1. I hit him on the counter attack. They must have still been celebrating the goal. About 38 minutes played, they've gone up the other end and Shaikh Candy equalised and slotted it into the far corner to make it 1-1. But then Dulwich sort of finished the half quite strong. They had a couple of other chances, but the keeper really gathered it without any problems. But it seemed like Croydon taking the lead gave a bit of a jump start. Like I say, it's been a good game, good entertaining game. It might calm down, or it might kick off a bit later. You know, but it seemed to calm down. It was the first 20 minutes a bit frenetic. You know, Croydon gaining with the challenges. Dulwich didn't like it, but it seemed to calm down a little bit after that. And so at half time it's 1-1, and I think there's got to be a result tonight, so there'll be a result one way or the other. But let's hope it carries on being a good game. All right, I'll be back at full time with a roundup of how it's gone. All right. See you later. Bye.
He's in space there, but... Oh, he's through. Oh, just beyond him. Shit penalty, easy save, justice was done, because that was never a penalty. Oh, good save.
Full time, well, 90 minutes has been played here at the Mayfield Stadium. It's finished AFC Croydon 1, Dulwich Hamlet 1. Dulwich missed a penalty, which wasn't a penalty to be fair, but they didn't take it. Not a great penalty, keeper easily saved it. I do believe now we're going into a penalty shootout because Scotty was up tonight because it's another senior cup. So hopefully I'll get all this on my phone. Alright, see you soon.